Hello, good morning everyone. This is Saurabh from Jio Technosoft. You should watch this video if you are running an organization who deals in projects, you know. So you are doing a project-based business, basically. When I say project-based business, meaning might be you are running a construction company who have multiple locations and multiple projects where you work on. You might be running an event-based company, so every event is a project for you. A real estate company. So any company who deals in project. So what are the basic need as a management when you run a project-based company? So mostly you should actually require a report. The very basic report, so how much money you earn from a particular project, what are the expenses and different expense category in that project, how much material you have consumed or you purchased for that particular project, what are the labor, what are the manpower you supplied for a particular project. These are the very basic, very, very, very basic need of any management of any organization who deal in project-based business. These are the very basic requirement actually, and you know, and companies are struggling. They maintain various Excel files, Word file, and collect data from different department to maintain a report. And it's they're struggling to generate these data, these reports on monthly basis, or maybe the moment the project get finished, and the management or top management asks how much money we have earned in that project or how much money we lost. The bifurcation, they spend maybe weeks times just to get that small Excel file or a small Excel report with all the bifurcation. However, if you have such software solution where you don't the software should give the result, the reports real time, quick, and you don't need to bother any extra processes. So there might be a software which actually when you do a purchase, when you're creating a purchase order, when you're uploading a vendor bill, software should ask for which project you have done this purchase. When you are sending any invoice, so software should ask for which project you are sending this invoice. When you are receiving any material to your warehouse, software should ask for which project you are buying this material, or maybe you buy the material or you're taking the material as a central repository, and when you consume that, then software should ask for which project you're consuming this material. Same applied for the labor side. So when you are outsourcing a contract or outsourcing the manpower, so you system should ask for what project you are doing this this entire contracting. And so In your day-to-day processes, if system actually gather those information which is required, and at the end of the project, you will get the report by default, because you are using the software, and in your operations, in your company culture, and anytime you have a report available. Which is project-based profitability report. Not only that, you also have a stock report. So for one particular project, what you have purchased, what you have consumed, how much purchase you have done for that project, and which is not consumed, how much material get returned to your warehouse after the project has been finished. So such type of reports you can get without any extra effort. So If you are running a project-based company and looking for such software, which should actually used by your operations guys, used by your departments, and that software by default generate a report or by default maintain a report for your project profitability, definitely you should contact us. We have a very wide experience into implementing such project software for various companies. We have we also have reference available. You can talk to our customers where we have provided this solution. And most important, it is not expensive. Implementation is not, you know, a long process. And it's an end-to-end solution. So in my application, my business application, you have a solution from your lead generation, of course, your invoicings, sale order, purchase management, inventory management, accounting and finance, and support also. Even I have solution for your email marketing, SMS marketing. So we have a all-in-one solution type of software which can help you. So please feel free to reach us. You have our number, website or email address, Skype address, various communication media. You can reach us and we will be happy to show you demo how my application can help you to run your project-based business. Thank you. Thanks a lot.